Hey friends, my name is Gabrielle and welcome to Reviews Reads, and this is a reaction video, so be ready. We are reacting to the Thor Ragnarok teaser trailer, for which I am really excited because it looks like Doctor Strange is going to be in the Thor Ragnarok movie based on the secret scene that was at the very end of Doctor Strange. It's not a secret at this point. If you haven't seen it at this point, then where have you been?
Seriously. Spoilers, by the way.
Nah, not even gonna bother with that. Like, you should have seen this already. Come on. Okay, anyway, here we go. We're just gonna react to it because I can't wait and I can't think of anything more to say. Let's go!
And here we go.
Okay. Thor's in chains.
How did this happen?
Oh.
It's a long story.
Who is that? Who is that?
Oh, that's Hela. I think that's her.
Oh!
Mew Mew.
Mew Mew! Saddest part so far. Oh, but...
I'm loving the music. Neither do I.
This looks like fantastic.
Oh, that's Valkyrie.
Ah! Sorry, I'm really excited.
Yeah.
Oh my god!
What have you brought today? Tell me.
Jeff Goldblum! Oh! A contender. Oh, I'm loving that.
Loki! Yay!
It's main event time.
Who's that?
Oh, it's Thor. Oh, because. Oh, that's right, because hair.
I was wondering. Hold on.
It's the helmet from the comics.
Hulk! What?
We know each other. He's a friend from work.
That is awesome.
That was the best.
I love that.
We know each other.
We're
all friends from work. Most quotable line of the movie already.
Already, yeah. I love the 80s typeface. It reminds me of...
I love that.
Yeah, it's so awesome.
I love that. That's a perfect way to bring back Banner, too. Because really, where has he been?
Yeah.
And honestly, he just kind of took off in a spaceship. And so really, is anyone really surprised?
It looks like they're combining the Planet Hulk storyline into them, which I did kind of read that...
I have no idea what that is.
It's a whole entire comic book series where they like ship Hulk into a different planet because he's too dangerous.
And he
essentially ends up ruling that planet and comes back to ruin everyone. So it looks like they're going to kind of combine it. I did read a rumor that they were thinking about doing that.
That's really cool. You know what I'm surprised, though?
Yeah.
Which I wouldn't be surprised if they maybe snuck it in there at the very end. But they're being really, like, what's really big is the female Thor right now, right? I'm surprised they didn't do anything with her. I mean, I guess it's so new. They probably had the storyline planned out from the beginning.
Yeah,
but
there's a lot of continuity between that and what's happening now.
I'm calling this now. There's going to be some little Easter egg thrown in with her.
And here's the thing. We've only got like a small snippet of it. Because remember.
I know. This was a teaser trailer.
Because remember, in Doctor Strange, they're looking for Odin. How does that relate to this?
Yeah.
And he still has his long hair there.
Yeah.
And Loki is with him.
I'm waiting. Oh, wait. Oh, sorry. Continue.
So there's a lot more going on.
There really is. I am so excited, but I really want to see Loki and Doctor Strange.
Oh, they're going to have the best banter.
I love this. I can't wait for that.
I'm super excited.
In this. I love Thor in the Marvel Universe, but he isn't one that stands out constantly, you know? Like, not compared to Iron Man or Captain America or any of the other really, like, mainstream big ones.
Yeah.
Like, he has his own fandom and people love him, but with the movies, like the Thor movies, nobody's really seen them as, like...
They don't clamor after it, like, Iron Man or Doctor Strange. Doctor Strange was huge.
Doctor Strange was huge. But I think with this one, a lot more people are really excited to see it.
Yeah,
you know? Because each Thor movie has gotten better. Some of the other movies, like, they've been okay. They had, like, the first ones, you could tell, like, which ones are better than the first. But each Thor movie has been consistently better than the last, I think.
I'll agree with that. Yeah, the quality has increased a lot.
Yeah.
As well. And this one... it feels like they're going into unmarked territory. Because for me, the second Thor movie was really safe. Like, even the trailer was really safe.
This, it did what it needed to do.
Way crazy. I love it.
Yeah, I do too.
Also, that chick, Kate Blanchett, I believe it's Kate Blanchett. Correct me if I'm wrong. Uh-huh. Her character is, I believe, Hela.
Okay, yeah, I was gonna say, is that Hela? It kind of looked like it would be.
Yeah, she's supposed to be the ruler of the underworld.
Yeah.
And if I remember my lore correctly, she's also supposed to be Loki's daughter, but there's...
Yeah, she is supposed to be Loki's daughter. Okay. Yeah. Okay, so overall rating, 5 out of 7?
5 out of 7.
5 out of 7. Would recommend.
Definitely.
I will leave a link for the teaser in the description below. You guys should definitely go watch it on your own without us screaming in the background, because I screamed like 3 times.
You did. My ear is bleeding.
I'm sorry.
It is bleeding.
Yeah, so that was Thor Ragnarok. Let me know what your guys' thoughts, predictions about the movie, anything of that vein. Let me know what they are in the comments down below. If you guys haven't subscribed to my channel yet, then you definitely should, because not only do I do reaction videos, but I actually do bookish and other nerdy videos that will be uploaded twice a week. Let me know what you guys thought of this video and the trailer in the comments below. But that's all I have for you guys today, so thank you so much for watching, and I will talk to you guys later. And bye.
Fair and good away.